Hey guys, how's everyone doing? I'm AnimeIntensity. Welcome back to my channel. So, I originally was not going to make this video today because I was like, you know what? This can wait until the end of the week. This can wait until anime news. You know, I don't have to talk about it. Now I can wait. And then I was like, no. I cannot wait to talk about this. This news just has me so excited, and I wanted to film this earlier, but I finally got around to it. But I am just so excited, so pumped for this piece of news, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. So this news is actually involving Spice and Wolf. So I love Spice and Wolf, you know, the anime, the manga, and the light novel series. I mean, it's a great series involving like economics and everything, and the best part is Holo. I really love Holo. She is everyone's waifu. Like, I don't know anyone who does not like Holo. She is just awesome. So, Yen Press has brought to us two awesome pieces of information, and that first one is that Isuna Hasekura will actually be attending New York Comic Con 2016. Whoa! So, Isuna Hasekura is actually the creator of Spice and Wolf. She's done greatness, guys. I absolutely would love to meet her. We haven't really been told like whether or not she will be signing autographs or meet and greet or a panel. I don't really know what she's going to be doing at New York Comic Con. I don't know where she will be, when she will be there, yada yada. So all that is pretty mysterious, but this is all because of Spice and Wolf's 10th anniversary. So this year marks the 10th anniversary of Spice and Wolf. That's a tremendous achievement, and to just see it's still going strong, you know, people still love the series, people still love Holo. It's just, it's great. So Isuna Hasekura will actually be at New York Comic Con, and if you do have a chance to meet her, I definitely recommend it. If you're a fan of Spice and Wolf and whatnot, I definitely would love to meet her. I will be attending New York Comic Con, so hopefully I can get something signed, because that would be awesome. But if I can't, I'll just cry. I think it should be awesome, and that just like really surprised me, and I can't wait. I think it's just amazing. The next piece of information that is even better. So Yen Press actually announced that Spice and Wolf will actually be getting a special collector's edition coming this October. So October 4th will be the release of the Spice and Wolf Omnibus Collector's Edition. Woo! I cannot wait for this. I saw a little bit like a picture and I was like, what? You know, it looks amazing. So basically, this collector's omnibus of Spice and Wolf will contain volumes 1 to 17 of the light novels. That's the complete series. That's amazing. It does come at a little bit of a price tag though. I mean, it's going to be a huge omnibus. Only 2,000 are going to be in print, so very, very limited. This omnibus will actually be going for $150 each, and they are actually available for pre-order on Amazon, so definitely go check that out. I know it's a little pricey, $150, but if you consider the fact that each volume is like around $15, give or take, and there's 17 volumes, you're actually saving a lot of money by getting this omnibus. So I can't wait. It looks beautiful. Thank you, Yen Press. You never fail me. I just can't wait for that omnibus of Spice and Wolf. I'll definitely have to save a little bit, but that's just tremendous, great news. It's amazing. I love it. I cannot wait. So that omnibus actually comes out on October 4th, 2016, and I'm already ready. I'm ready. So it looks beautiful having all of them and just all the novels in just one book, 1,000 pages, more than that. Just great. So I hope you guys enjoy this little piece of information, you know, the news going on about Spice and Wolf. I'm excited. Hope you're excited. Spice and Wolf is an excellent series. I mean, it involves a lot of economics. Holo is my favorite, and just really enjoy that series. So thank you guys for watching. Totally appreciate it. Please like, share, subscribe if you enjoy this video, and I will see you guys next time. Of my favorite people in the anime world, and if you don't know who this is yet, you need to watch my husbando waifu tag video, because